So, what do we have in this image?
What we have is an image of dust and light being drawn into a black hole. That's a long way from here.
A long way. What was the Smithsonian's role in getting this image?
The Smithsonian really played an important role, both in terms of leading and collaborating, that it brought an international group of people, scientists, together to be able to coordinate the work that needed to be done to find this. And also, one of the roles of the Smithsonian is that it really can do long-term research. This didn't happen overnight. This took years of research and planning coordination. The Smithsonian has a commitment to being in the process of scientific exploration for a long time. So therefore, they're able to actually come across things like this.
And do you think most people know that the Smithsonian does things like this? And is it important for you to make sure people do know that?
I think in some ways, people only know a bit of the Smithsonian. And one of the bits they don't know as well is how central the research is to who the Smithsonian is, and that the Smithsonian has an amazing array of scientists, spends millions of dollars in order to make sure that it's doing cutting-edge research in tropical issues like rainforest issues, or cutting-edge research on our own environmental issues. So for me, I hope people understand that the Smithsonian is something that taps so many aspects of our lives, and especially science.